Now let us look into commenting in Ruby programming. So commenting is always a good practice in any programming language. So you should always include comments whenever you are writing a very big program to describe what your program is. So we have two types of commenting in Ruby. One is single line and one is multiple line. First we will see single line. Single line start with the symbol, pound symbol or hash symbol. And whatever you write here is a comment. So let us say this is a single line comment. So if you press enter, it will do nothing because this is treated as a comment. And you can also use multiple line comment, or you can write like print, let us say hello. See, hello is printed, but first line is ignored. So whenever you use this symbol, it is ignored. This symbol pound you can use anywhere, like print hello, and after that you can write any useful comment here. This line prints hello. See, until this it is executing. After whatever, after the as symbol comes, the Ruby will ignore the line. So this is single line program, single line commenting. So like this we have multiple line commenting. Suppose we want to document our code, there is hundreds of line code, and you want to explain your code. Whenever the other users want to look into your code, that commenting will help. So for that we have like is equal to symbol and write begin, press enter. Now here you can write anything. This program is my enter. See, everything is getting ignored. My first program, and I want to just write the string out. And whenever you say end is equal to sign and end, this is end. So it will start with is equal to begin and is equal to end. All this is treated as a commenting. This is how you can use multiple string. So but you should not use like print hello, and you cannot start the multiple commenting from here like begin. So this is also ignored. Let us say end. See, syntax error. So multiple commenting should start at the beginning of the line, and single line comment can be anywhere in the program. So this is how you use commenting in the program. Commenting is a good practice. Always write a useful comments whenever you are writing very big programs. In that way you are making others to understand what the program is all about. Hope you understood. See you in the next video.